David and Victoria Beckham have splashed out £60,000 on a new wardrobe in their Cotswolds home. The couple have reportedly shelled out the hefty sum for a wardrobe just for their underwear in their new abode. A source revealed Victoria has a designer wardrobe for her clothes, another one for her shoes, and another for her bags. It was also said the former Spice Girl signed off an £80,000 budget to get the wardrobe designed to perfection.